I work on structural colors. They're usually found in nature. So they're the type of color that you can find, for example, in peacock feathers, like the ones I'm showing right here. And the color changes when you change the angle or the orientation of the feather. So that type of iridescent phenomenon happens because of how the light interacts with the surface of the material and with the structure inside the material. So what I'm doing is essentially trying to understand the physics of how light behaves and trying to predict what color these materials can produce. So structural color is very attractive for many applications. For example, anything that has color, like in coatings, paints, so in cosmetics as well, it can be used to replace or to complement current normal pigments that we observe in our clothes, for instance. But the advantage of structural color is that it can last virtually forever as long as the internal structure of the material remains intact. So the specific work that I'm doing is understanding the physics of angle-independent structural color. Most of the applications for structural color are more technology-based, like for example, making a color Kindle, like a Kindle that can show colors. That's something that is very exciting right now. I would like to go to industry, do research in industry, perhaps continue working on, in the area of structural colors because it's really a fascinating and booming area. But I'm not limited to that necessarily. I think I would like to continue looking for ways to use science and research in a way that perhaps can solve problems. And I'm particularly interested in trying to contribute in the fields of humanitarian or social causes. So hopefully I'll be able to find something along those lines.